You guys haven't come here today, I got to do a sort of pieces. So today I got the Pristine First Me album, so I got the another version, so I got the Elastic version. So last time I reviewed Prismatic, now I review Elastic. So pretty excited because finally I've completed my first mini album for Pristine. Now the second mini album for the school out, which is on my way. So pretty excited for the to complete my Pristine album. So this is the in front of the this is the cover of the album itself, looking pretty cool. So there is 12 letters over there. So at the side, the back, this album has kind of texturing kind of thing going on inside here, so that is pretty cool. Let me take out the photo card as usual. So this is the DVD itself, so just the normal DVD itself. So let's see the photo book first. So this is not the same like a Prismatic version, so that's make me pretty happy because it is just not the same, so pretty cool. So there's some kind of quotes, I don't know if they say it or just they take it from somewhere, but I think it's pretty cool to have a quotes kind of thing going on over there. So I think in this album, so all the members has their own quotes, so that is pretty cool. So the group photo itself, and I believe the Prismatic version didn't have any group photo, so this is pretty cool. So yeah, this is just a short view. So we call it the sticker itself. So this is the sticker, which is I thought it was the same like a Prismatic version, but nope, this is different, so that is a pretty cool thing. So let's see the profile photo card itself, which is bad. Got the same one you have and Roa, so kinda try to tweak this one out. So we try to tweak both of them, so I got the same profile photo card, which is bad. So for the photo card, which is I think is the best at the same time, I think it's cool actually to have to get a photo card. So I got the I believe when I save, so this is one, okay. And another one, I got the UNWO itself. So yeah, this is UNWO itself. So there's two, it should have two only, right? Two, but I got extra, so that is a pretty cool thing. So I could trade this with another member, so that is pretty cool. That is pretty cool to have. There's probably a machine's problem kind of thing going on, but it's pretty cool actually. I could trade this to another one, so we just I don't know who that I want to trade with, but we just take anything that I didn't have. So yeah, that's it. So I have one album that I forgot to mention in the last review, album review. The album has survived, so I'm going to review the album next, and that is I think it's going to take a short review of the album because it didn't have any photo book and just had the DVD and also the lyrics and also the booklet, the photo card itself, so and poster, and that's it. So just I think the next album will just take a short with you not too long. So yeah, that's it. So okay, just be just can share to see more review. Like I said, I have one that is has been revived, so I will review that next. And also, I think yeah, we just see what's next and good.